Wednesday, 3rd of July, 2019. Good morning. And we're I'm off to meet up with the boys for our second annual Jolly Boys outing of 2019 to Northumberland. So it's about 27 minutes past five on the Wednesday morning, and we're meeting up at Asda to get going at about 6 o'clock. So we got Paul, Kev, Joe, Brian, Rob, me, and it's been a long time coming round. I'm really looking forward to it. So should be a really good 4 days. So that's the first thing, is us meeting up and then setting off. Up first port of call is going to be Matlock, and then Gainsborough, Snape for lunch, and then onwards up through Hexham to where we're staying up near the Kielder Forest. So I think today is about 275 miles in total, just fueled up. So got a full tank of gas, probably have to fuel again midpoint, but yeah, we're all good. And as I say, it's been a long time in the planning by Paul, and it seems like forever coming round. So really looking forward to it. I'm going to try not to get blinded by the sun now. So here's where we are, Asda. If I can find them. There they are. Morning, comrades. How you doing? Hey. Nah. Can't afford it. All right, Rob. Yeah, you, mate. Are they having a piss? Nah. How you put that one on, yeah? We're off. Next stop, Matlock Bath. So we're on the A515 to Ashbourne now. We've headed up through Litchfield, then up through Draycott and in the clay. Now we're heading to Ashbourne. I'd forgotten that Mark has come in, and he's in these red van behind us, so we've got Mark as well, who's our support vehicle driver. So we're making nice steady progress. It's a nice 12 degrees centigrade this morning, so it's rather pleasant for riding. And everything's going well at the moment. So our next check-in will be somewhere near Matlock. But that's an update as to where we are at the moment. Right, we're past Ashbourne and we're out into the countryside proper now. It really is turning out to be a lovely day. All this countryside. medium. We got Paul on his W800 with his wicker baskets, followed by Robin, he's a pillier, followed by Brian, I think, and then Joe, then Kev, then me, and behind us in the van is Mark. Stunning countryside. We were just rolling into Matlock, where I think we're staying or stopping for a comfort break. I think them for a bit back up that road a little bit. And then on the left.
What,
if
we pull on the right then?
If you go up, you'll see like a reddish building on the left.
Hey?
Right, so very, very short stop in Matlock Bath then. Just a quick leg stretch. And we're back on the road. And it's 18 minutes past 7. This is a blinding bit of countryside. This is the B6014. Stunning. Tree tunnels. Right, so we've just fueled up just outside Mansfield, and now we're heading over towards Gainsborough for breakfast. It's been a lovely ride so far, 17 degrees, so the temperature's slowly creeping up. It's 8:49. Gamston, Retford is the direction we're going in. But yeah, couldn't ask for better weather. Nice straight road ahead of us. Got through most of the school run traffic now. Not that we encountered a lot. So really enjoying it, making good progress. I think when we stopped for petrol, we were about 90 miles from the start of the journey. And we haven't lost anybody yet, so that's always a positive. We're just in Gainsborough. Next stop, I believe, is the CAF. Well, we just had a delicious breakfast at the Riverside Café in Gainsborough. So if you're here, highly recommend the Riverside Café. Delicious breakfast and good value too. £6.05 for a full English with granary bread and an Americano. And really good service and made very welcome. So definitely highly recommend the Riverside Café to anybody visiting or passing through Gainsborough. So our next stop in about 50 miles is Thirsk, and the time at the moment is 10:28. We're making really good progress, and the temperature's at 20.5 degrees. Right, so we've just fueled up in Beedale, and we're off to Snape to revisit the pub that we stayed in three times. I think the last time we stayed there was 2015. The Castle Arms Inn in the village of Snape. So it's coming up to 1:15, and we're going to go and probably have a shandy here, bag of crisps, before heading on then up towards Hexham. So yeah, we're on our old stamping ground now. 3 years, I think we did 2 years, had a year off and then went back and did it again, or stayed there, and then used that as a base to travel around the northeast. Lovely neck of the woods. Very picturesque. Ah, remember this now. We have to cross this main road. I think it was 2012 was the first year we stayed in at the Castle Arms. Ford Poplar. So it's been a beautiful day so far. Temperature seems to have settled down around 20 degrees now. Just nice. Snape is a lovely little sleepy village, very quiet. Not so quiet when we get there, but we do try and be respectful. Right with that bus. Go through, Kev. That was a squeeze. Snape. Very wise. Very wise, Joe. That was a pleasant little revisit to the Castle Arms. the quaint village of Snape. Next stop is Stanhope on the way to Hexham. Well, I'm warm. It's when you're standing still, it is warm, but when you're moving, it's lovely, the breeze. 23 degrees now, and what's the time? It's 2:05. So, a pint of shandy and a packet of cheese and onion crisps. That was lunch. And there'll be a well-deserved pint tonight when we get to where we're staying. Probably 3 or 4 pints maximum, and something to eat. That's this evening. Fingers crossed nothing's going to come the other direction while we're going down this road, and we can get out of here without any obstruction or delay. Unlike when we were trying to come in the other way a few minutes ago. Well, this is the road to Richmond. Which is 8 miles. County Durham. That's 3:03. This is a lovely long straight stretch of road. I don't know what the road number is. Country View campsite. It certainly is a country view. I got a feeling we were here last year. West Auckland, home of the first World Cup. There's something I didn't know. Every day's a school day. This is the North Pennines Weird Owl. Stanhope now, at 2.5-3 miles to Stanhope. And I think we're stopping for a pee. Well, I hope we're stopping for a pee. Glorious countryside again. Riding time so far is about 8 hours now that we've been in the saddle, about an hour and a bit for stopping, but aching a little bit now. stopping for a leg stretch. Yeah, I know where we are now.
It's in the underworld, isn't it? I don't know where I was going. The path did not work out that day.
Nice roads, though. Well, that's a flying visit to Stanhope over. We've had a pee. And now we're off. And our next port of call for fuel is Hexham. If I remember correctly, this is a cracky bit of countryside we're going through here. So, Joe's now in charge. Lovely up here. Really nice. Beautiful. our sheeps. There's a flying stop at Hexham for fuel, and the next stop now is our digs for the next 4 nights. Now, which way did they go? I think it's about 24 miles from here to where we're staying. So it's 20 to 5 now. So it's probably be there by 5:30. That's been one long day. This is just stunning. These roads are fantastic. Look at this beautiful countryside. This is brilliant. This is really capping the day off. Look at this for a tree tunnel. That's the best one yet. going to start a league table of tree tunnels, and that one was is at the top of the moment. Now I think it's about 9 miles to our digs, Falstone. And what an epic journey it's been. Got a bit achy about an hour and a half ago, but then after getting out of Hexham and into this landscape, it's just been awesome. Look at it, absolutely incredible. Pheasant Inn. Wow. What a fantastic place.
Magnificent.
What an awesome road.
12 hours of riding on great roads, I fucking know. Okay, Dad. So I got my ear plugged in, I can't hear. Yeah, still in. Is that the petrol station? I thought. I hadn't put it in the one. I thought I'd lost it. I just hadn't put him in. So I put him in the last petrol station.
It's amazing how we were very small, but then you can make us very large.
Oh, yeah.
It's marvellous invention, isn't it, really, technology.
It's tracking our boat races as well.
Yeah. Marvellous invention. That's good, I've washed my clothes, I'm testing them.
Oh, yeah. The,
I've washed my leg and long john things, and I've washed my t-shirt, one of these, not four of these.
I see, have a wash in the shower wearing it.
It's
really
intense.
It's checking
the
financial times.
He's got mature
t-shirts,
and have you noticed?
He's seen his stocks
and
shares are going up.
He's got mature t-shirts on before.
Oh, of course.
He's got funny
What's
ones.
What's the Euro doing?
Yeah, he ain't got checkered shorts on his camera, that one is. Small checks. Right. Little camera. Small little camera, big shot.
Stop this video, mate. Cheers.
Road
trip. Happy you, days. I'll make you famous. Infamous. We can't say the hairy bikers because I think we're struggling except for Paul.
They're patched though, aren't they? This is Air Manor, right? It's up here.
Ah, yeah.
Where are you, man?
You see, actually, quite a lot of bikes.